Today, topic is chemistry of alcohols. Alcohols are organic compound. They contain hydroxyl group as functional group. These family contain one or more hydroxyl group bonded to alkane. Alcohols are represented by general formula ROH. Alcohols are important in organic chemistry because they can be converted into many other types of compound. Therefore, these alcohols are known as intermediate for many organic synthesis. The word alcohol is derived from Arabic word kol. In Arabic, alcohol, a powder used as an eyeliner, and in English named as alcohol. It was considered to be essence of spirit and was used as antiseptic. Alcohols are historically known as spirit of wine as well as spirit of wood. The meaning of alcohol was extracted to distilled substances in general and then narrowed to ethanol. The term ethanol was invented in 1892, combining the word ethane with ol, ending of alcohol. The most common and important alcohol is ethanol or ethyl alcohol. It is also known as grain alcohol and it is usually found in beverages. It is represented as CH3, CH2, OH. Some other examples of alcohol are propanol, 2-methyl, 1-propanol, etc. Now, first of all, nomenclature of alcohols. According to International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry, an alcohol is named by dropping the terminal E of the parent chain alkane, alkene or alkyne with addition of ol. Simply, you can say that they are named as alkanol, alkenol or alkynol. The location of hydroxyl group must be specified. A number is inserted between parent alkane name and ol, like propane 1-ol or before the IUPAC name 1-propanol. Alcohols are classified as primary, secondary or tertiary alcohols based upon the number of carbon atoms or alkyl groups connected to the carbon atom that bears the hydroxyl group. Here are the some examples of different types of alcohols. The primary alcohols contain the hydroxyl group bonded with the carbon atom having the one other carbon atom. All primary alcohol have the same type of structure. Similarly, secondary alcohols, the carbon atom bearing hydroxyl group is containing the 2-methyl group. Like this way, in propane 2-ol, similarly in butane 2-ol or in 3-pentanol. However, in case of tertiary alcohols, the carbon atom bearing hydroxyl group is directly attached with 3-alkyl groups. You can see these two examples are 2-methyl propane 2-ol or 2-methyl butane 2-ol. Now, structure and physical properties of alcohols. The structure of an alcohol is similar to that of water. Like water, the oxygen atom of alcohol carries the 2 lone pair of electrons. The hydrogen-oxygen-hydrogen bond angle in water is 104.5 degree. However, in alcohol, this angle slightly increases to 108.9 degree. The geometrical arrangement shows the effect of electron repulsion and increasing steric bulk of the substituent on the central oxygen atom. Like water, alcohol are polar, containing an unsymmetric distribution of charge between oxygen and hydrogen atoms. The high electronegativity of oxygen compared to carbon leads to the shortening and strengthening of oxygen-hydrogen bonds of hydroxyl group. Since alcohols are able to form hydrogen bond, their boiling points are higher than those of their parent alkane molecule. And this hydrogen bond is due to the electronegative difference created between oxygen and hydrogen atom of the alcohol. Next one is physical properties of alcohols. Alcohol has several physical properties, and these properties depends on its functional group. The first one is the boiling point of alcohol. Alcohol have generally high boiling point in comparison with other hydrocarbons or their parent alkanes, having the equal molecular mass. This is due to presence of strong intermolecular forces, that is hydrogen bonding between hydroxyl group of alcohol molecule. In general, the boiling points of alcohol increases with an increase in number of carbon atoms in the aliphatic chain. We can say that the higher alcohols have high boiling point as compared to the lower alcohol. The next physical property is solubility. Alcohols are usually polar and they are soluble in water. Therefore, hydroxyl group of alcohol forms intermolecular hydrogen bonds with the water. Therefore, alcohol is made easily soluble in the water. However, the alkyl group attached to hydroxyl group is hydrophobic in nature. The solubility of alcohol decreases with increase in size of the alkyl group. We can say that ethanol is more soluble. Ethanol is also soluble in water, but as we move towards the higher alcohols, the solubility decreases due to presence of hydrophobic nature of the alkyl group. Next one is the acidity of alcohol. Alcohols react with active metals such as sodium, potassium, etc. And this reaction is due to presence of the OH polarity. And this reaction produces the compound known as alkoxides. These reactions of alcohol indicate their acidic in nature, and this acidity of alcohol decreases when the side alkyl group increases. Since the alkyl groups are electron donating in nature, the electron donating capacity of the alcohol decreases its acidity. This electron donating group is present single in primary alcohols, and secondary tertiary alcohol contain two or more electron donating group. Thus, we can say that primary alcohols are generally more acidic as compared to secondary and tertiary alcohol. Furthermore, the unpaired electron of alcohol made them bronze-state bases too. That is, they are also act as proton acceptors. The chemical properties of alcohols are characteristics of their functional group. The functional group hydroxyl group determines the chemical nature of the alcohol. Alcohol usually involves the cleavage of hydrogen-oxygen bond, and this cleavage will produce the active hydrogen ion, and so we can say that alcohols are acidic in nature as discussed earlier, and in several reactions the carbon-oxygen bond of alcohol is broken, and in such reactions the OH group is displaced with some other group, and we can say that the OH is a leaving group and usually can undergo in the nucleophilic substitution as well.